All right, joined right now by Mabrus Veloria. Mabrus, you got to catch one of the best games of the year. What made Mike Montgomery so good?
Dice que tú que echaste uno de los mejores juegos este año, que qué hizo Montgomery tan bueno hoy.
Pues sí, me sentí hoy en el plato bien. Lo ayudé mucho y Montgomery solo estaba tirando los picheos que era, buena localización, y eso nos ayudó mucho.
He was locating well, he was mixing all his pitches, and that helped him a lot today.
How quickly could you tell?
Say it again?
How quickly could you tell?
¿Qué rápido tú te diste cuenta que estaba bien hoy?
Desde que empezó el juego, vi que empezamos bien, tirando los picheos bien, y yo dije, este va a ser un juego bueno y lo voy a ayudar para que saque el juego adelante.
Right away, he thought that he was on, and in his mind, all he was trying to do is just, you know, keep the rhythm going so he can have a good game.
He was in good rhythm. You were too. Tell me about throwing out that runner.
Habla del tiro para segunda.
Bueno, es una cosa que está el instinto juego. Rápidamente moví los pies rápido y hice un tiro perfecto y saqué el out.
Those are one of the instinctual parts of the game. He just moved his feet as quick as he could, and he was able to get out a good throw.
Pedro, thank you. The 22-year-old kid, Mabrus Veloria. Great job tonight.
Thank you.
All right, there you go. And you see the smile from young Mabrus. What a night for him and Mike Montgomery.